3.5 billion years, the climate on Earth has supported life, allowing species to diversify and flourish. In the last 10,000 years, this unusually stable climate has allowed the rise of civilizations and provided a home to 7 billion people. But the climate systems we depend on are becoming unstable. The atmosphere is warming at an alarming rate. And from the Amazon rainforest to the frozen tundra, our stable climate is heading towards tipping points. Scientists in groundbreaking research all over the world are trying to determine whether one small change in our oceans, ice sheets, or forests can tip the balance and change our world forever. Inevitably, irreversibly. But how concerned should we be?
My name is Bernice Notenboom. I'm a climate journalist and adventurer. I've climbed Everest, walked to the poles, and seen for myself dramatic changes due to climate change. Now, I'm on an expedition across Greenland to find out what is happening to the Greenland ice sheet and why scientists are so concerned about the rate of melt.